So now let's put four. And add three. How many?
Seven.
Now, could you please replace five with the five bag? Now, how many?
Seven.
So take away five. How many?
Two.
Add three. How many?
Five.
Add two. How many?
Seven.
Now take away five and replace with the five bag. Mm-hmm. How many?
Seven.
Okay, now take away two. Mm-hmm. How many?
Five.
Now add three. How many?
Eight.
Now suppose I say take away four. What are you going to do?
Ooh. Well, I will open up the bag.
Or you could just take away the bag.
Oh.
And that's taking away one too many.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe put one back.
Oh. I can do that.
Okay. So let's try that again. Mm-hmm. We'll go to zero.
Mm-hmm.
Please put four. And now put four more. How many?
Eight.
Well, it's hard to count because the eight is so many, but you counted them one, two, three, four, five, right?
Mm-hmm.
So let's take out five and replace with the five bag. Now how many?
Eight.
But it's easier to count to eight because you know the bag is five, so you don't have to count them again.
Mm-hmm. Right?
Okay, so now if I say take away four.
Take five out.
Yeah, but let's, as a first step, just divide the five in the bag into four plus one.
Mm-hmm. Four plus one.
Yeah. So if we want to take the four out,
mm-hmm.
it makes sense to take five out and put one back.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So take five back out
mm-hmm.
and put one back. How many?
Four.
Okay. And take away four.
Mm-hmm.
How many?
Zero.
Okay.
Back, kind of.
So please, again, put four. And now I want to put four, but I don't want you to put four marbles and then replace five marbles with the bag.
Mm.
I want you to put four by putting the five bag in and taking one single marble out.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So the five bag is four plus one.
Mm-hmm.
We want to put the four in, but now that the extra one in, we'll take it out. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
How many?
Eight.
Because five is easy to count the bag, and then it's the one, two, three, eight.
Mm-hmm.